Good morning and welcome back to Titan TV. I'm Sabrina Sheppins.
Today is Thursday, May 13th, and I'm Haley Eber, and now for today's announcements.
The undefeated 24-0 Lady Titans will travel to Lake Brantley on Friday evening for the regional final championship. The game will be held at Lake Brantley and will start at 7 p.m. Tickets are $7 and can be purchased online at www.gofan.com. We hope to see all of our student fans out to support our Lady Titans.
Daytona State College will be here next week for the last on-site admissions opportunity for this school year. They will have a table in the hallway outside the guidance office on Tuesday, May 18th, 8 a.m. to 3 p.m.
Dual-enrolled students, spring books are due in the Titan Textbook Room 1B104 by May 14th. Dual-enrolled live Volusia online learning students, you can go to the UHS front office and request to see Ms. Merck. SLS 1122 books and used access codes do not return. However, unused access codes and any materials picked up using a voucher from Daytona State Bookstore must be returned to UHS. Now remember, do not turn in any item to the Daytona State Bookstore.
There will be a cross-country informational meeting held during both lunches on Tuesday, May 18th. The meeting will be held in the athletic office room 2B110, located next to the weight room. Learn about information for summer and next fall. If you cannot make it, please stop by and see Ms. Hahn so that you can get the information.
Reminder for any student who is interested in dual enrollment this summer or fall, the deadline to complete the registration process is May 28th. If you are interested in dual enrollment, make an appointment with your counselor.
The University of Florida is now offering a dual enrollment opportunity for rising juniors and seniors who have at least a 3.6 unweighted GPA. If interested, make an appointment to see your school counselor.
SGA will host the Senior Countdown Week from May 17th to May 21st. Dress-up spirit days for the Countdown Week are as follows. Monday, elementary days, so dress like your old elementary student self. How adorable. Tuesday, post-graduation plan day, so wear your college t-shirt, military gear, or any other thing like firefighter hat, you name it. Wednesday is career day, so dress in your future career attire. I'll be dressing as a news reporter, hopefully. Thursday, elderly day, dress as your future old self without the arthritis. And Friday is senior day, so wear your senior shirt.
SGA will host the Spring Dodgeball Tournament on May 19th in the gym. The games will start at 5:30 p.m. This event is open to all grade levels. Winners will receive medals and their team name on the trophy. Seniors will have a VIP section along with free admission.
The Senior Sunset is an event for seniors only. The Senior Sunset will begin at 7 p.m. following the dodgeball tournament. Seniors will play socially distanced games and receive prizes, ending with the traditional balloon drop. Seniors will need to stop by in the SGA headquarters during lunch or the activities office May 17th to May 19th to get a wristband for attendance. That's all the news we have for you today.
Thanks for watching.
And remember, it's all about the you.